Singer-songwriter and TV personality Lil Chris has died at the age of 24. The Channel 4 star, whose real name is Chris Hardman, rose to fame on the second series of Rock School when he was just 15. After becoming the lead singer of the band in the programme, he signed a solo record deal and reached number 3 in the charts in 2006 with his single Checking It Out. He then went on to host his own talk show, Everybody Loves Lil Chris, before moving into acting and performing in West End show Loserville. It was thought that he was planning a musical comeback later this year. The 24-year-old had previously been vocal about suffering with depression and mentioned the illness in 2 separate tweets last year. Famous friends of the star have been sharing their shock and sadness at news of his death on social media sites. Caroline Flack tweeted to say he was always such a polite, lovely guy, while McBusted's Harry Judd posted that Chris was a little star and an awesome guy. The cause of his death hasn't been released, but police say they're not treating it as suspicious.